Well, Darren, the West Pier was once regarded as one of the finest structures of its kind around the UK coastline. Over those 137 years, it starred in feature films, it's survived winter storms, it's even survived controversy over those plans to restore it, plans which have now been dealt a serious blow. was quite simply an untouchable inferno. 100 yards off Brighton Beach, one of the city's finest structures was in danger of total destruction. Emergency services powerless to prevent it. Serious questions over how fire could break out in the pavilion. Investigators will move on to the smouldering pier as soon as it's safe. The pavilion, a Grade 1 listed building, was strong enough to withstand winter storms which caused the partial collapse of the neighbouring concert hall and the centrepiece of the £30 million restoration plan.
It will be restored, it will continue on our way of course, but it's a devastating blow.